Stop it.
Well, we don't have enough money, so we shouldn't go shopping anyway.
Let's practice.